all, and welcome back to another wonderful video. Today, I am here in Ponytown to talk about seven things that you didn't know about Ponytown, including the fact that you can apparently commit tax fraud. Let's start with number one. I am in this huge party here. I joined a random party at the dock so that I can tell you guys this. If you type a party message, so if I click this thing here, a bonus thing there, that's how you can start typing in party. If I type in something like this, which now says bananas, and then I type in /think, and then type in bananas, you're one of us now. Oh my god. Okay, then. But as you saw there, I typed in one with a thanking message and one with a regular message. So if I go to my party here, you can see how the one where I wasn't talking regular, I said bananas, and then I said bananas in thank message. As you can see, there are two different colors. There are two different colors, and that is the first thing that you probably didn't know about Ponytown, is that when you do a thank message, especially in party, the message is a totally different color. It's way more noticeable in a party chat than it is in like regular chat, so that's why I wanted to do the party example and everything like that. Moving on, let's go to the second thing that you probably didn't know about Ponytown, and that is the fact that you can't dig anymore. That's right, you used to be able to grab a shovel and start clicking on the grass and the dirt and stuff like that, and it would change it to either grass or dirt respectively. So if I eat my banana here real quick and then equip my shovel by pressing this button here, as you can see, no matter how much I click, you can probably hear it, no matter how much I click, none of the grass or none of the dirt will be replaced. This is something that they removed quite a while ago. I mean, like, I know why they removed it. It's because, like, basically no one started using it. Like, it was originally phased out because everyone was drawing dicks in the dirt and stuff like that, and then it was changed so that it would go away after a few seconds, and then it just ultimately got phased out completely. So it's no longer a feature. You can no longer grab a shovel in the main map and then like dig a little bit. So that's another thing that you probably didn't know about Ponytown. Let's go ahead and drop our shovel and move on to the third thing that you probably didn't know about Ponytown, which is small man. That's right, small man is the thing. All right, let's move on to this third thing. This third thing I can't exactly show you. I guess I can kind of. Let me see if I can find one. These Crocus 3 plants, if you go to your main island, I'll go ahead and show you like a little bit of a small video up on screen of it. But these flowers here, these Crocus 3 flowers, they will close up during the night and open up during the day. It's a nice little detail of the flower and everything like that. And it's something to keep in mind whenever you're building and you're trying to use these for decoration, because if you try to place them at night, well, they automatically start closed, even though in the build menu they don't look like they're going to be closed. So it's something to keep in mind, and it's something that I don't think you probably knew. So what is this fourth thing? This fourth thing is extremely simple. If we move up here real quick away from everyone, because there's so many people, we can move back over here. If we put in a single button, if we press a single button, we'll immediately be ready to start pressing commands. So if I press this question mark key on my keyboard, as you can see, it immediately opens up the chat and immediately opens up a forward slash, so I can then type in something like /think, something like /roll 69 or something like that. Boom, now the party knows that I'm rolling out a 69. But as you can see, if I press a single button, it immediately opens it up, and then I can type whatever I want. If it's a command, it will go through. It's an interesting little thing that you can do, and it's quite fun. It's a little bit of a time saver, I guess, is a way to put that. But essentially, you can press this single button here and then start typing whatever message you want, and boom, you're ready to go. I don't know how helpful this is for you, but it's just a slight time saver. So let's move on to the fifth thing that you probably didn't know about, and that brings us back to the main menu. I'm not going to go to the main menu, but that would normally bring us back to the main menu. If you go to the character editor and everything like that and start counting these mains and these back mains and these ponytails and stuff like that, if you start counting them, you will see that there is exactly 58 mains, 40 back mains, and 12 ponytails. Now, I don't know exactly what you want to do with this information, but that is the current amount of those three things in the game. That's not to say that it won't eventually be more or eventually be less, but those are the numbers for now. So take up that information what you will, and let's move on to number six. We're blowing right through these, by the way. We have to actually leave now, so sad. We gotta leave. We gotta go to the PG server for this one. So we're gonna go to the PG server real quick and tell you guys something that you probably didn't know about PG server, unless you're a player on the PG server. So here I am on the PG server. I guess I was on my island or something like that. Let's go over here somewhere. It's fine. We'll hide behind this tree, this giant tree. As you can see, I have like my little normal regular face or whatever, but number 6 explains that there's more filters on the PG server than you probably realized. Obviously, I can't say a curse word like shit or fuck or something like that, or I get kicked and get sent back to the main menu. But what you probably didn't know is that you can't cry and blush at the same time on the PG server. So I have some things here. I have this crying emote here. If I press this and then do this, I can't combine them. It automatically removes the crying emote and equips just the blush. And if I have blush equipped and try to cry when I do that, I can't circumvent it. That's not supposed to happen. I guess that's bugged, because you're not supposed to be able to do that. Yeah, you're not supposed to be able to do that, but I guess it's bugged right now. But you're not supposed to be able to cry and do this at the same time. I don't know. That's weird. Why? You're not supposed to be able to do that. But anyway, you can't cry and blush at the same time. So that is a thing that apparently is a filter. I learned this fairly recently, like right before the update. They were talking about, you know, all the new faces and stuff like that. And they were telling us, like, hey, which ones, you know, are a little bit too much, because we have a filter on the main game as well. So for example, if I do this face right here, it won't work because it is considered too lewd, or too 18 plus, so to speak. So this face here in particular is definitely a face that you're not gonna be able to use. And there's other faces in the game that you're not able to use on the PG server because of a filter that sort of filters them out and makes it impossible. So that is another thing that you probably didn't know, because it is something that I didn't even know until fairly recently. So that's an interesting little thing there. But if we click this little gear icon down here and go up here, we can go to number 7 of the 7th thing that you didn't know about in Ponytown. We can actually boop our character. We can actually click the character right here, just spam click it, and it will actually react to it. It's very interesting. I really love it. It's a small detail, and it kind of makes me wonder how many like Easter eggs or like little hidden things there are about Ponytown that are like this, because I know there's like emojis that are like secret. There is obviously during Halloween, there's those trees that if you laugh at, they like poof. There's all kinds of like weird, funny, tiny little details like that that are in the game. I wonder how many there are, and like if there's any that literally no one has found yet. I can't imagine there's anything someone hasn't found yet, but this is something that's quite interesting and really fun to play with if you're ever bored or trying to mess with your character. I don't know. Maybe you want to use it for some kind of content or something like that. I don't know. Do what you will with this information, but you can indeed click the character and it will react by closing its eyes and stuff like that. It's really interesting. It reacts to boops, basically. So there you have it. Those are the 7 things that you probably didn't know about Ponytown. Yeah, I do hope that you enjoyed. I certainly did. If you did, however, please do like, subscribe, share, do all of those wonderful things like that, because when you do those wonderful things, you get access to wonderful content such as this. But that's not all you get. No, it's not all you get. You also get to become wonderful yourself, and I think we all want that. So do those wonderful things, and until next time, stay wonderful. Kind of forgot my outro for a bit there.